Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm back with
Gigi.
And today's video is going to be a reaction video to GloRilla and Cardi B tomorrow too. She ain't never heard the song. Have you heard part one?
Mm-mm.
No? She ain't even heard part one, but she said that she heard like her voice and like some clips of her like rapping on Instagram, right?
Yeah, I keep seeing this, the first clip.
Okay, all right. Of this song or a different song?
Of this song.
Okay. All right, so we finna react to the video, and we finna get... We all gonna get my opinion too, so we gonna get both of our opinions.
Yes, I'm excited.
Both been in New York before, so we already knew at the top of our head. But I'm liking the video so far. I'm feeling the video.
Yeah, that little flame that she got walking behind her is
in the car. Cool. That's crazy how like different effects you could do, like different effects. I know, in the video,
girl, because our Wi-Fi is dang. I was trying to turn the HD, but this is still cool.
Okay,
she's kind of sound like a guy a little bit.
Well,
just a little bit. But I like it because I love deep voices on girls.
I don't know that nigga. I just think them on the town. I think she from... Ooh, where is she from? I don't know.
She sound like she from the South.
Let me know in the comments down below where she from, y'all. Because I don't know.
She heck is sound like she... I took a nigga down before. When I lose a nigga, I just pop out and go find some more. As soon as I feel like my time get wasted, then it's time to go. I look like it.
Yeah, for sure. It just look like Ari. I don't know. Let me go back. Shoot a video like that,
yeah,
like, bro. And then especially if yo like your audience, or like who, not your audience, like whoever you with, if they matching your energy, that's a lit ass video shoot.
Yes, I've always wanted to be in like a blooper reel. Yeah, specifically a blooper reel.
No,
that just seems so fun.
That is hella fun. You really do.
Yeah, this is a fun video.
Yeah, for sure. She only made about like 3 big songs that I know of, and she already got a song with Cardi B. That's big.
Yeah, Cardi B is hella popular too.
That's what I'm saying.
She got a Grammy.
So who you think reached out to who first? I feel like, oh, who knows?
Yeah, I think
because music industry is kind of different. Like you never know if somebody else like that they work with connected each other, like, you know? But it's like, do they be like, you trying to collab or like, you know?
Dang, I don't know. Honestly, I feel like a lot of like Nicki Minaj, Cardi B, well, it's really only Nicki Minaj and Cardi B, that be collabing with like smaller rap females.
I think,
yeah, because the guys don't be doing it that much. Like, you don't see Lil Wayne on a song with Young Boy.
For sure. Oh, damn. Yeah. Mm.
The women.
I know that I'm rich, but I can help it, bitch. I'm hot as fuck. I've been on these bitches' necks so long, sometimes I'm fucking stuck. I can put you in my best. You might wish me dead tomorrow. Bitches be on dick today, sing every word of up tomorrow. Bitch, I still got cases open. Keep your mouth shut tomorrow. Play with me today, then get some steep. You know it's up tomorrow. Fake bitch, that's why my friend fucked on your nigga. Both you bitches pussy, I think y'all should scissor. She bought a chain, I bought the same one, even bigger. She doing shots, that's how I know I got a trigger. I don't speak dog ho, I don't care what no bitch say. I stay on her mind, I got condos in that bitch head. She said she
she do. I used to think that she was ugly until I really had to look at her. Like, I really like her personality. She just hella annoying sometimes.
Yeah, she do. You know. But she be hella. I don't be watching her videos because I like her unless I be like really into her.
Yeah.
You know, unless I'm like watching everything she do.
Mm-hmm, for sure.
That was a good song. I don't really like that. Give that a
might not give it. But tomorrow, I like the beginning. Let me show y'all the part that I like. This is the part that I like.
I know, and them some catchy lyrics too.
Yeah. They say they don't fuck with me, but I say they can't fuck with me.
That's my part. Yeah, these, I'm gonna lie, why earlier I was just trying to make a, like a rap or a song to this. It's really not for everybody. Oh, I swear, I was really like, that's just embarrassing. I just have to tell myself, I need to just stop.
I've seen so many videos of girls in cars rapping to like beats, and they be all sounding the same.
They do be all sounding the same, and I be like, I could have made that, but people wouldn't, you feel me, like, wouldn't listen to it, but they listen to her shit. Like, you know how people,
but she actually,
you know that girl on TikTok that's like, period, Go to TikTok on your phone.
It's my phone? Oh, it is. Y'all even got TikTok on my phone right
now. You know? Okay, wait, go to YouTube. Go to YouTube. Oh, you missing out, girl.
I
you know, period. They finna be rolling on this. We finna get her reaction.
I'm scared. Wait, is it white girl? Oh, my God.
Yeah. This is crazy. Look.
Rip Barbie.
TikTok, you gotta be stupid. Nobody wants to see cute stuff anymore.
Yeah, no, for real. They just want to see anything dumb and just dumb.
We should, girl, we could be sitting in our car. In your car doing what's that one thing? You know that one game they be playing where they be saying, you gotta say a word, like, okay, I say blue and you say, or no. I can't I'm so bad at explaining stuff.
All right. Okay, guys, I'm going to end this video off here. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye, girl.